Growing up as a youngster in Southeast London, before we went to anyone's home after school or on the weekend, it was drummed into us to remember your P's and Q's, your please and thank yous. Politeness was very, very important. And for a time, as a youngster, not overstanding, understanding and understanding the importance of being polite, I resented it, and I thought, why? Why do I have to be polite? And yet, as I've grown up, I increasingly, particularly nowadays, see the value of it, both personally and professionally, in the business marketplace and in your intimate relationships. Politeness is becoming such a rarity that many people often mistake it for actual flirting. Such is the malaise of modern society in part. So I encourage you to be the politest person in the room. Say please and thank you. Far from making you appear weak, this is a strength, particularly in the modern man. So I encourage you to be polite and be known for being a gentleman. As always, dedicated to your success, never forget who you are, King.